Collins with an elbow, and then Mitchell goes right at him.